Hi guys, I'm Sarik Camilario and today I'm gonna make a 3D model of an animal cell. So I'm gonna start with the cell membrane and I'm gonna use this styrofoam for it. So after cutting the styrofoam, this is the outcome, this will be what my cell membrane of my animal cell will look like. I'm gonna put it like this. So the next thing that I'm gonna do is cover this with some scratch papers to make it like clean. So with this done, I'm gonna start making the other parts of my animal cell. So I'm gonna use this colored papers for the other parts of my plant cell. I already did the outlines, I just need to cut them. All the preparations, I just need to stick everything together. So I've got bad news and good news, because the bad news is while I was doing everything, I didn't notice that the video stopped, so I have no documentary of it. But the good news is I'm almost finished. I'm just gonna do this side with yellow strips and put names like this, and I'm gonna be finished.
Striking you out, baby. Don't care if I sound crazy, but you never let me down. No, no. That's why when the sun's up, I'm staying. Still laying in your bed, saying, ooh, ooh, ooh. Got all this time on my hands. Might as well cancel our plans.
So guys, I'm almost finished, and the last thing that I need to do is put names on it. So the Golgi apparatus is this. And the lysosome would be this here. Third is the ribosomes here. Fourth is the endoplasmic reticulum. Fifth is the cytoplasm, which is all the white parts of the cytoplasm. The mitochondria is this here. The cell membrane is actually the yellow outer part. Lastly, the nucleus and the nucleolus is these two things inside. Nucleus first, then the nucleus. And I'm finished. Thanks.